The other night, I had sex with a vacuum cleaner.
Seriously? Are you kidding?
No.
That's just wrong.